Until that little one here hairball was a boy.
The hairball is my son, your future king.
Oh, I shall practice my curtsy.
Don't turn your back on me, Scar.
Oh no, Mufasa. Perhaps you shouldn't turn your back on me.
Is that a challenge?
Temper, temper! I wouldn't dream of challenging you.
Pity, why not?
Well, for brains, I've got the lion's share. But to brute strength, I'd say I'm at the shallow end of the gene pool.
What am I going to do with him?
Well, sire, you make a very handsome boa.
Zozu!
And just think, whenever he gets dirty, you can take him out and beat him.
What?
Oops. dear. I've said too much. Well, I guess you would have found out sooner or later with you being so clever and all.
Just fancy one.
One. Right. You'll never go to that dreadful place.
No problem with scars.
Here's a good lad. Now run along and have fun. Oh, and remember, it's all a secret.
Not the way I see it! Yeah, but I have it off.
Oh, yeah? Pizza! Hurry up!
I know.
death of the king.
Is he sick?
No, fool. We're gonna kill him and Simba too.
Great idea.
Who needs a king? No king, no king. La 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 la.
Idiot! There will be a king.
You said
I will be king. Stick with me.
Yeah.
yard?
Your father has a marvelous surprise for you in the mow.
What is it?
If I told you, it wouldn't be a secret now, would it?
Mom.
No. It's just for you and your dad. You know, a sort of father-son thing. I'll go get him. You stay here.
I'll go with you.
No. Sit on this ledge. You wouldn't want to end up in another mess like you did with those hyenas. Simba, everyone knows about that. Lucky Daddy was there to save you. So you might want to work on that little roar of yours.
Okay. Pink scarf. The little is a surprise.
Simba, it's to die for.
Thank you.
to. For me, it is a deep, personal loss. So it is with the heavy heart that I assume the throne. Yet out of the ashes of this tragedy, we shall rise to greet the dawning of a new era in which lion and hyena come together in a bright and glorious future.
Thank you.
This is Nala. She's my friend.
Friend?
Yeah. Nala, this is Duma.
Pleased to meet your acquaintance.
The pleasure's all mine.
Let me get this straight. You know her. She knows you. And she's gonna eat us?
And everyone's okay with us?
Relax, Timon.
I can't believe this. Everybody thinks you're dead.
They do?
Yes, Scar told us about the stampede.
He did? What else did he tell you?
What else matters? You're alive, and that means you're the king.
King? Lady, you got your lines crossed.
No, he is the rightful king.
The king! Your Majesty!
Who must have it?
He's not the king.
I am?
No.
Simba!
Well, maybe I was going to be, but that was a long time ago.
I'm sorry, could you excuse us for a minute? Scott's a big alibi. Like you're back from the dead.
Hey, it's okay. I'm fine. And you even missed me again.
I really missed you.
I've missed you too.
Hold up. This stinks.
Sorry.
Not you. Then, him, her, alone.
What's wrong with that?
I can see what's happened.
What?
And they don't have a clue.
Who?
The fallen woman. Here's the bottom line. A trio down to two.
Oh.
The sunny caress of one.
Well.
Magic everywhere. And a boy with all this.
Sometimes bad things happen, and there's nothing you can do about it. So why worry?
What's happened to you? You're not the Simba I remember.
You're right, I'm not. Are you satisfied?
No, just disappointed.
You know, you're beginning to sound like my father.
Good, at least one of us does.
She's wrong. You can't look back. You can't change anything. What would it prove anyway?
Yeah.
can't find him. Where is he?
You won't find him here. The king has returned.
Who's the monkey?
I can't believe it! Simba's gone back to challenge Scar!
Who's gonna Scar?
No one!
Simba's gone back to challenge his uncle and take his place as king!
Oh! Oh,
come on!
Of course, as you wish.
Majesty. Oh, my friends, help me.
Friends? Friends? I thought he said we were the enemy.
And I heard.
Eh.